Yep, there you go. Oh, he's so screwed. Oh, no, we got a hit on you. Oh! Oh my god! Time to see. Welcome back to another Microsoft Games on the Obscure, and I'm starting late because I was editing my Razer mouse because it keeps flipping out on me. That's two points. I think I finally fixed it, but I have no clue if I did. So yeah.
I got here way before you did. I don't know what.
I know. I'm like, I'm still like, I'm just getting down the mountain. I still could get my tree though.
Easy.
It's always my tree now. And I'm now using a mouse pad again, so that's good.
Just, I love my friend.
I just can't click. I just can't click at certain points. That's why I don't touch my mouse. There's a bow in there for you. I just don't have a weapon.
I have stuff for you.
Well, give it to me then. Why are you just standing there?
Like that.
Jeez, like, what?
Oh, if my internet had perfect... You know, response time.
Yeah, why aren't you at your college? He's like, yeah, is this because you're done? You can't go back there?
I had to come home and wash my car today.
And you can't go back.
Yeah, because it's like a 40-minute drive. Why would I drive home? I got gas on the way home. So it's like, I drove home, spent about $30 for gas, then I drove all the way back up there again. That makes perfect sense.
Yep, just to play Minecraft. I mean, I probably do it. I mean, my dad finally got intercom guys, so we're gonna test out the internet next week. And I don't know what you're doing.
I'm trying to click on the sign, and it's having like so much delay.
And you don't even let me have it. Wow. Pretty fucked.
There you go.
Bitch.
There you go. Huh?
I already have a fun steal. I need you for that charity. Take it anyway.
No. At least you have boots. I don't. My feet are very cold, especially in this
time
water.
I'm gonna go feed the dogs. You ever watch the Boondock Saints?
No.
Like, what's your favorite action movie?
Action movie?
Yeah.
Like, the most cliche response ever.
What is it?
I don't really know. I've got a lot of favorites.
Okay, you can name at least like top three favorite movies of action.
Oh god.
Okay, mine are the Boondock Saints 1 and 2, and the Expendables. I don't know why I said Extendables, but my mouth does not want to work for me lately. It's just I've been saying weird shit, like the milk daddy thing. I don't know why I said that. Like, I like looked back in the corner and like, why did I say that?
Can I not have lag right now, please?
Could you not tell me that you're lagging? Because it makes me lag, dude. Like, it's just so unbearable. Hear you lag, it just makes me lag. I think, yeah, someone already got this chest.
What, the tier 2?
Yeah, the tier 2s.
How are people learning about them? That's not fair.
Watching
like
your route, your chest route, probably. And
nobody watches my chest route video.
I don't understand why. It's such a good route. We've never really seen
because
anybody.
No one knows what my channel is.
Yeah, that's why you need to like.
I have 21 subscribers.
That's
not exactly
pretty good,
famous.
We don't really upload that much, and I try to get you more subscribers. Like, you guys go subscribe to it, right? You guys should. His name is in the description below, as usual.
It feels so awkward when I'm, you know, saying, hey guys, when there's only like 5 of them that watch my videos. Okay.
I needed the pants.
I know. I clicked on the chest before you did, and yet it opens it like 2 seconds after you do.
Well, I have better clicks. Even though
we already established
that yesterday in the video where you commented down below that you hate. I just took 2 hearts out of damage. One was you punching me, The other half was me landing, and the other one was landing another time, and apparently I landed twice
because it took me to the weirdest.
No, I don't understand why you take so much fall damage in the game. Like, I took, like, not even falling one block, I took 2 hearts of damage. Like, you hit me once, and that took a heart down, and then I landed once, and then I landed, but it counted twice as the hits I took, and I don't understand that. That made no sense. And how could we break flowers and grass and not tall grass?
Because tall grass is different.
That makes special. Sense. Like, why do they even have that? It's like the stupidest thing for PvP. Like, all you do
that
is hit it.
That tier 2 was the best.
How? What happened? It?
Arrows and cooked pork chop.
You know what mine had?
Everything.
No, mine had nothing. And I really... I don't know if the MC Gamer... is that what it is. Because the MC Gamer... There is a MC Gamer plugin that does the arrow thing. But I don't know if it's the thing that makes... If it's 1.8 that makes it slow getting up water. Because I was playing my normal survival... hardcore survival lately. You guys go check that video. But I was playing it. And when I went up the water in 1.4, 1.8.4, it didn't slow me down. It was pretty quick, actually, same as 1.7.10. So I was like, what the
heck? Well, a lot of it depends on, like, what you're... Like, if it's just straight-up water, you can get up pretty fast. But if it's, like, a downward-flowing water, you know?
It's not downward-flowing water. It's just, like, water. Just, like, the source blocks. By the way, do you have a stone sword for me?
Oh, you don't... I just got one. Alright, there you go.
Been meaning to get more of those for a while. It kind of sucks since they took away the double tier 2 over here, because that was like one of our parts of our route. You know?
Well, ooh. If we get another iron ingot, we can make you an iron sword.
Yeah.
Hey. Yeah, there's like not even a tier 2 here anymore. Like, it's just... Oh. Why are you being so quiet?
Oh, I'm sorry, I was just thinking.
You had to see you running at me and you're just like...
Is that... No, it was just my imagination. I thought I saw like a person with full on it or something.
Was that my imagination?
Or is that just me thinking?
I think I just saw my imagination. I'm getting
imagination, South Park.
Hey, look, an iron ingot.
They should make an episode about Minecraft on South Park. And they should make it a Five Nights at Freddy's episode in South Park. Comedy Central. Sponsor me. I give you ideas on South Park you will never believe.
I fan.
Like, I actually... Can you... Thornton Valley Looting Co.
Logging.
Co. only. So this is like a forbidden area because this is for logging.
Oh, are you telling me I can't come in here unless I'm in the logging company? Rebel.
Hmm.
Rebel. Mm. All the way. Here's what I think about your sign. Come here. Right.
Her nails and she don't know he's got her best friend on the phone. She'll wash her hair, his dirty clothes are all he gives to her, and he's got posters on the wall of all the girls he wish she was, and he means everything to her. Her boyfriend, he don't know anything.
She burned to death.
You got the points.
Yes, I did. 87. She was good. I'll give her that. You were good. I'll check her stats here in a minute. Let me sponsor you. Who's that?
Wait, is there someone at spawn?
I'm going to guess. Yes, she has full iron, diamond sword, but she only has chain leggings. Desi is her name, and she has no wins out of 106 games. You might have this, but don't underestimate her. All right, that other girl, let me check her name. Her name is Seven Key Iano.
She's full iron, though, now, isn't she?
Yep.
Like, literally full iron.
Yes, full iron. I think she was disguised. Key. Seven Kai Y and. No, yeah, she was disguised. That person. Because it won't let me look up her name now. I'll have to check who killed me, but I killed her, so it doesn't matter. You have this. Nice, alright, go for the rush. Just go for the rush. There you go. Just get the hits. Oh, GG.
Woohoo, there we go.
Alright, well anyways, if you guys enjoyed the video, please leave a like down below. Make sure you go check out Arsenim's channel as well as Nation. And it was his 100th win, if you guys did not just see that. I forgot about that. Nice job, Arsenim. Finally, his 100th win. He's making it into the, what's the list now for you? Where are you at? Like in the top?
I'm still in the top 500, something.
Yeah, like if 400 is what I get. It was like in the top 400-ish.
And hanging around up there, yeah.
Anyway, like I said, if you guys enjoyed, please leave a like down below and subscribe for more great content and other stuff on my station. So we'll see you guys in the next Minecraft Stories or whatever appears on my channel.
Peace out.
See ya. I always have to wait for that. Yeah. Bye.
On the way down, screaming. Oh, 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 oh.